Hi everyone. October is Pregnancy and Infant Loss Remembrance Month. And today, October 15th, is Pregnancy and Infant Loss Remembrance Day. This month, and especially this date, is when those who have experienced a pregnancy loss or loss of a newborn infant remember their losses. There's not a day that goes by that the loss is not remembered, but there's a day set aside for the remembrance. The wound of a loss or multiple losses can take one to the edge of insanity. You may be wondering why I am doing this particular subject. Well, this particular subject is very personal to me. I have experienced several losses. There was a time when I thought I was going to lose my mind and much, much more. But as the song playing in the background is titled, "This too shall pass." I'm on the other side of the mountain, thankfully. And one way, and probably the final way in a sense, that helped me to put another layer on the wound was putting a permanent remembrance of each loss on my body. What I designed and what the artist actually drew is phenomenal. But we all find ways to remember and cope or cope while remembering. Please say a prayer or send out lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of positive energy out to all those who are struggling with what this month marks, and specifically this date marks. Although many may go on to have children, they don't forget the ones or the one that they won't ever hug tightly. Be well, everyone, and wear a mask.